we've come to this local place to get, I think it's called Kake, which is basically big pittas like a sandwich, but something special about it. So there's heaps of sesame on top of the bread, and there's a little hole in there as well. Just as well, Sabrine was ordering for us because we couldn't read the menu anyway.
So this is a labne with the spices.
Yes, and the olives now.
And the olives.
I think
And what about the Nutella one? Have you had one of those?
We have Nutella, but I don't want you to eat more sweets. So I'll get you that next. Well, not that meal too.
Yeah, that would be a bit much.
Zaatar
Shalaya. Oh, no, no. That's
it.
So good. Almost done. So, how many? We ordered 5. Because we have to fit an air fit in. Should be enough.
Maybe I give it up.
Yeah, just one little piece. As you can see, it's pretty full. There's tons of locals. I'm not sure what it's called. That's it there. Go!
Look out for me! Have you come in?
Yay!
In Lebanese national anthem.
Yeah.
All right, we ready? We've ended the night here. It's been an awesome afternoon. You guys dropped us off out at Rayush Rocks here so we could have a look at it at night before we went home. Have a bit of a walk after that awesome dinner before we went to bed. So yeah, it's been another great day. Great day.